Okay, so today I want to test some stuff with these guys. I thought to myself, they spawn in with crossbows. Maybe you can remove the crossbow like with those guys. And that actually works. I already did that yesterday, but I'm not sure what kind of commands and stuff I have in that creative world, so that's why I made this one to test that out. So I think they will pick up all the armors. I'm not sure. Let's see if he does. Yeah, he does. Except for the pants because he already had them on. But still, yeah, he does pick them up. I think if you give him gold, he will prefer that. I'm not sure. Let's see. Give. Give, give. Okay, apparently not. Oh, he does. Okay, he does prefer gold. So if he ever, t if one of these guys ever takes your armor, you can just give him exchange it for gold if you want your stuff back. That's good to know. One other thing that I found yesterday, you can actually give these guys a shield and they will pick it up. But yeah, if you give them gold again, they will drop it, I think. Let's see, let's give them, I don't know, a golden sword to inspect. Yeah, then he drops it again. I'm not sure once he inspected the sword. Oh, he does pick up the shield again. That's good to know. Okay, so what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna spawn in a few of these guys with a crossbow, and then make them lose their crossbow, and then experiment some with those guys. Let's see. Let's do this name tag name. Let's just make a hole in the floor, I guess. Okay, all of these guys have a crossbow now, and they're gonna try and shoot me. For some reason they can still hit me. Oh, yesterday I did that different. Not in the corner things. Okay. Time out. Okay, so I spawned in four of these guys with a crossbow. And let's go to survival. They should not be able to shoot me now. And then let's just wait. I think it takes the same amount of time, 15 minutes, for them to lose the crossbow. So yeah, I'm just gonna wait here until they lose all of their crossbows, and then I will be back. Okay, all of them lost their crossbow. I think it's about 10, 15 minutes maybe. Not sure, I didn't really pay attention to when I started. But yeah, the point is it works. So let's go back to creative and test some stuff. And let's lock them in, like so. Okay, now I want That's a lot of arrows. Okay, so let's do a little test. We tested with diamond armor. Let's see, let's give him a helmet. Okay, does he trade it back for this stuff? In case you don't want to lose them, they ever take pick up the stuff, you can get it back this way. Okay, he does prefer still the gold. So I'm guessing that counts for all of the stuff. Let's do boots. And okay. Boots, okay, give me those boots. Let's see, let's do leather. No, no, leather pants. Yeah, okay, that. I think we got all of the stuff, yeah. Yeah, he does prefer all the gold stuff. Okay, good. What I also want to test, do they pick up two shields? And what do they do if you give them a crossbow again? Maybe a totem? Let's see. Shield. Okay, another shield. What? Nothing? Okay, you can't give them two shields. Good to know. What happens with a triton? Oh, he does pick up a triton. Okay. So now you got one of these guys with a triton. Let's see if he tries to attack with that triton. Okay, he doesn't know how to attack with the triton, but he does pick it up. That's good to know. Okay, would you trade it back for a crossbow? He does. Okay, so can give him a crossbow again. Can he now shoot it again? He can. Okay, I'm gonna test if he will lose that crossbow again as well. But first, let's do some other tests. Okay, so this works. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna do this in my world. Give one of them a triton and a shield. Just because you can, and have one with nothing in their hands. Let's see, does he pick up a totem? Exchange that for a other item? No. Okay, let's leave him like that. I want to see what happens to them when they go to the overworld, like this as well. Because then they turn into a zombie pigman. And yeah, not sure. I want to see what happens. Let's see. Oh yeah, you still got that baby. Can I kill the baby without killing him? Wait, I can. I want to also see if they can do something with a bow. Stop moving. I don't want to hit that guy. Okay. Let's see. Can he do something with a bow? He does pick it up. That's good. Let's see if it tries to shoot me. No, he doesn't know how a bow works. Okay. Good to know. Okay. Back to creative. Let's see. I am recording my voice, right? Yeah, okay. Yeah, sometimes I forget to turn it back on when I when I'm streaming, so you never know, right? Let's see if he will pick up this overkill sword. Not a good idea. Not a good idea. Let's just give him a normal one. But he does prefer the sword to the bow, okay. Let's just give this guy a full set of this stuff. the sword. Okay, thank you. Let's see, what else can we test? I did test a trident. Oh yeah, I want to give one of these guys a trident. Okay. And also give him a shield again. Okay. Let's see, what else can we test? Maybe some blocks. It's nothing special really, I don't think. Yeah, I don't know. Could probably give him any kind of item, I guess. Oh yeah, I wanted to test, where is it, the fishing rod. The fishing rod. Maybe they can lure striders that way? Where is that? Fish. Fish. Hey, I saw that somewhere yesterday. Maybe it's in one of these tabs. Yeah, fishing rod with this thing. And let's just try a carrot and stuff. A carrot for the pigs, and this for the striders. And I also want to try the fishing rod, if I can find it somewhere. Let's see, this guy who has the crossbow. I gave all of them weapons already. I'm just gonna make some new guys after I tested what happens to these guys in the overworld. Okay, come guys, go to the overworld. Oh, they actually go to the overworld. Okay, let's see what happens to them. Do they lose their items, or do they keep them? They keep them. So we can get... Oh, I forgot to test if this crossbow still breaks. I'll do that with the next patch, I guess. But yeah, they keep all of the tools. Yeah, this guy is not really anything special. You can do that with a normal pigment tool, I think. But yeah, I don't know if they are really special, but you can... The special ones are probably the ones without any items in their hands. Yeah, I just wanted to know if that works or not. Okay, guys. You go to the overworld too, please. No, not in here. Overworld, please. Come on, guys. Go to the overworld. Oh, they both have a trident and a shield. Yeah, I kind of messed up. Yeah, whatever. Come on, turn. What? Did he turn and then go back? He did. I can't push him like that, I'm creative. Okay. So yeah, I can get a pigment like this. Which is pretty cool. Okay, why don't you go to the overworld, please? Sir, go to the overworld. Oh, okay. So they lost their crossbows again. Let's see. So I want to test that. Pick it up, please. Good. That. OK. Let's see, you want to test. Yeah, let's see. Let's see, let's get a piggy for you. And see if the piggy gets interested in you. A pig. Let's see, a piggy spawn egg. Let's make another one for myself. Fishing rod. One of those and one of those. Okay. Let's see. A piggy. And piggy is interested. Okay. Let's see if I break. Is that a fishing rod for the piggy? Yeah. Okay. If I break that, is he interested in this guy now? I don't think that works, but it doesn't seem to be that that works that way. You never know. It does take a while for them to lose interest and stuff. I don't think it will work. He does seem to follow me, even though I don't even have the fishing rod in my hand. Okay, that doesn't work. Let's see, a strider. I keep pushing the wrong buttons. Let's take one of you. Okay. Let's see. Over here. One strider. He is definitely interested in this one. Okay. But he just ignores that one, so it is player based still. Let's see, gold. Gold. Okay. It's also a good way to get your stuff back, I guess. Oh no, doesn't work. He picks it up with the other hand. Okay, apparently that doesn't work. I wanted to test with a normal carrot and mushroom. But yeah, I don't think that works. Okay, let's see, he's gonna keep that, I guess. Let's see, we got two more. This guy, I want to test if you give him a crossbow, if he will break it again. Oh, by the way, they do still attack you, so you have to be careful. Even like this. They're not like the pillagers, they don't know how to attack you anymore, they just keep attacking. Let's see, I don't have golden apples. Golden apple. I don't want... And... Totem. Let's see. Put totem in... there. Eat one of these. They do still want to attack you, as you can see. They do still attack. So be careful if you do this. Let's see, what else? What else did I want to test? I wanted to give... Let's give this guy a crossbow. And let's see if it breaks. crossbow. If that still breaks, even if it's player given by a player. Could you move, please? Okay, what else? What do I want to test? I think I wanted to test something else. Yeah, let's just try this first. Would you get out of the way, please? Okay, you. He can't do anything. Oh, wait. There might be another mob. Okay. Let's test if he will break the crossbow again. Let's see, let's use the other mouse, that helps. Okay, yeah, so far he still has the crossbow. Let's see, do I have... Okay. I'll get the crossbow back. Oh, it does break. So if we waited a little bit longer, you would still lose the crossbow, I'm guessing. Okay, good to know. Yeah, this guy has no items. I want to send him to the overworld. And that's, I guess that's the last thing that I can test with these guys. If I figure out anything else, I can always make another video, right? Come on, dude, move. Good. Okay. Nope, you're not gonna go back. Yeah, that's it. Torch. Torch. Okay, let's make this hole a little bit bigger. Okay, so yeah, now we got a pigman with no items. Now let's see if they shouldn't work, if they still drop their items because they're no longer... Oh, he does pick it up though. Okay, so it is still possible that this guy will pick up items, but yeah, he doesn't trade with it because he doesn't know how. Okay, so if you make one of these, be careful that they can't pick up any items. Otherwise, yeah, you need to do it again, I guess. I think that's all that I wanted to test for today. But yeah, let me know what you think about this video in the description below. And thank you for watching. And oh yeah, wait, this is 1.16.2, just in case someone wants to try this. But yeah, let me know in the description below what you think of the video, and thank you for watching, and see you next time. I don't think there's another thing that I want to test quickly. Do they pick up gold? They shouldn't. Oh, he does. Okay, so it is still possible that they pick up other stuff. Drop it, please. Okay. Yeah, these guys do prefer diamond. Yeah. But yeah, thank you for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.